Hey guys, Jerry Van Loon with Van Loon Real Estate Advisors here at Keller Williams Gold Triangle Realty. I wanted to give you three quick tips to paying down your mortgage faster. Majority of the time when you first get your mortgage, the majority of the payment is going towards your interest. So a few short tips here to actually pay down that principal faster so you save money on interest over that amortization of your loan. Number one is consider rounding up your mortgage payments. Depending on your mortgage and your conditions and your lender, you can actually increase or potentially double your payments on the biweekly or monthly basis. So talk to your mortgage professional and see if that's an option for you. But if you say had a $543 biweekly payment and you up that to $600, that's $57 biweekly. That's going to be going right onto your principal. Over a span of 5 years, that works out to be over $14,000. And you're saving that interest on that $14,000, shaving years off your amortization. Number two is considering putting found money onto that principal as well. If you currently contribute to RSPs, you'll get an increased tax break at the end of the year. So if you take, say, $5,000 and you have a loan of $250 over a 30-year amortization, that will actually, if you put that $5,000 onto your principal, that will actually shave over a year off your amortization, saving you a year of interest payments. It's really a great way to put money back in your pocket at the end of the day. And number three is really just stay updated on the interest rates and what's happening in the mortgage market. By staying updated, you'll know when interest rates drop and when it's possible, it's a good time to actually renegotiate or break your current mortgage and sign with a new one at a lower interest rate. You could also potentially keep your amortization on that mortgage at a 15-year or a 20-year, depending on where you are in the life cycle of your mortgage as well. By keeping at a lower amortization, you're gonna increase your payments and pay down that principal faster. If anyone has any more questions on how to purchase a home or pay down your mortgage faster, feel free to reach out. We're definitely here to help.